Oh my god, I gotta play Wally Bear and the No Gang? Might as well. I mean, I brought this upon myself. And I can't even skip. Oh, it's short. No, never mind. This is an unlicensed NES game released in 1992 by, I think it was American Video Entertainment that made this? Correct me if I'm wrong. As you can tell, it kind of looks like crap. I mean, the music is all sad and depressing. What's up with that? Oh god. Wait, I didn't get killed? So basically I'm invincible? Wow, this is the best game ever! Okay, I could just sail through this shit and not care one bit. I made a rhyme. That was unexpected. Alright, so I got the Frisbee. Which lets me shoot by pressing B. That's good, and I just took a hit. I died. Damn it. I have to start at the beginning of the stage? Fuck! And I lost my Frisbee. God damn it. Whoa, shit! This game depends on crouching, like, seriously. Jump. Okay, there we go. There's enemies at every turn. I mean, seriously, who came up with this? Alright, so I got the Frisbee. And the Frisbee lets you also survive one extra hit, kinda like rings in Sonic the Hedgehog, and I shouldn't even compare it to that, because Sonic the Hedgehog is actually a good game. And I died again! I just want to get past this stage. Come on. Oh, this music is getting annoying and depressing. This makes the music from Pokemon Black 2 and White 2 look like winners. I'm sorry, sound like winners. Forgive me for that shitty term. I'm just thinking too much about this game. Jeez. Get out of the way. This game is kind of pissing me off. I couldn't even... Ugh. If only they had checkpoints. But no, this just has to be like Transformers Convoy no Nazo. No checkpoints, one hit and you die, unless you get the Frisbee. But at least you got extra lives. But even then, I heard there's no continues, so I'm pretty much fucked. And how'd I not get hit by that? Oh, weird hit detection, I guess. So I'm just going around. Okay. Alright, I got myself the Frisbee and I just lost it. God damn it. Whoa. It's like this... I died again. Fuck. Only one extra life left? Shit! I am genuinely frustrated at this game right now. No checkpoints, I say bullshit to that. You can even go sky high. But I recommend you don't go up, because the birds will fucking kill you. Jump. Okay, we're doing good. I just gotta get the Frisbee and I can survive with it. And this music is getting annoying! God damn it! There we go. Better not lose the friggin' Frisbee this time. What? Hold on a second. Turning takes a while. Oh, damn it. Ooh, a skateboard! Oh, you can backtrack? Well, I didn't even know that. Yes! The skateboard makes you go faster. Pretty good power up. And I think it lets you survive one more hit. So that's three hits you can survive. I just want to pass this level, come on. I can't even hit the dog unless I crouch and shoot. Well, at least you can crouch and shoot. There you go. I beat the first stage! Alright. Sorry for the little jump cut there. I had to make a save state because this game is literally that hard. Yes, it's the first time I have to make a save state on a PC emulator. Or an emulator for the PC. Damn it, my mouth is not working with me. Ugh, this stage is kind of giving me eye-inducing crap bullshit. This stage is going to give me motion sickness. Ugh, I cannot come up with good terms today. Well, one reason is that I took an excessive amount of exams at high school today, so... yeah, my mind's all fucked up today. It's becoming even more screwed up by this game, and I just passed the level, and that was piss easy, I didn't even lose a life there. Damn it. Alright, how was it? Okay, made a save state again. And cool, I saw my speed and frisbee power-ups, that is awesome. What the fuck is that? I just lost my speed, damn it. So that's one hit down. No! You cannot throw your snowballs at me. There we go. At least you can attack while crouching. Yep. Shit! Be anymore. Wait, hold on a second. What? Hold on. I just took 3 hits. Isn't that supposed to be the limit? Weird. Okay, so I think there was more to that speed power up than I thought. Now I just took another hit and lost my frisbee. Fantastic. It's annoying music again. I liked it. I died. You press any button and it's game over. Bullshit. Go back. Thank God I made save states, because this game has no continues. It's that bad. Oh my God, I'm getting hit by so much shit! Oh, shithole. Ugh. Imagine if I would be playing this on an actual console, and died trying again. Like I said, imagine if I would be playing this on a real console, and how did that fire still appear when I defeated the enemy? Bullshit. And I just lost my frisbee again. Did I lose my frisbee? Yes, I did. Probably explain the one bonus. Oh God. Get that snowball away from me. God damn it. Wait. This game sucks. Okay, I think I just found out. This stage is piss easy and... never mind, I just took 2 hits. Fuck. But you'll take less hits if you stay on the ground. I can tell you that right now. Because the friggin' is the background just repeating, or do I have to go in that certain path, like in that one stage in Super Mario Brothers? Well, at least you can jump down. And I finally passed the stage. Alright, made another save state. Oh good, this stage again! What the fuck? Did I just pass through the friggin' skateboard? Give me that. So it's the same fucking stage all over again. What the hell is this? Oh, and he jumps this time! Oh, so you have the nerve to try and stop me. Well, eat my shit. And you jump so high. I mean, it's like Kid Cool in a way, but in this game, you can actually control your jump, I think. Nah, I don't think so. Oh, I got another frisbee. That was easy. Well, I think that would do for this. So, in conclusion, this game is shit. Without save states, you can't even get past the second level, or unless you know what you're doing. This game is very frustrating, I can tell you that. It has no checkpoints or continues. Oh wait, Convoy No Nazo had continues. My bad. It only had one of the bad factors of Convoy No Nazo. Like I said, no checkpoints. I'm just confused today. But that's what happens when you play a crappy game like this. I don't know how AVGN had the patience to get through almost the whole game. But I'll give you a little hint. Don't play this. Even if you own the real cartridge, destroy it. Destroy it and don't play this. And play better NES games like Super Mario 1, 2, 3, Final Fantasy, or even Dr. Mario. Those games are much better than this. And that's it. This is G-Wizard signing out. Subscribe for more. And thank you for watching this video.